head into the barber shop. See if I can get a haircut real quick. After the barber shop, I'm going to see my head down to the park. See if I can go bring them bridge in there. Take a look around and pick, you see me? I move out in one gear, not tell them once. Move out in two. Speed two. Straight. So I'm going to look at front view at the road. So just ride with me here. Yeah? Yeah, start now from the gate, from your side. A quick stop on a field.
Online.
Oh.
Huh? Amazon.
Amazon?
Yeah.
What's the name of it?
Yumi. YumiWay.com. They got many different types.
UMAI. Thank you, boss. Yeah. My son looking for one.
Yeah, no, this probably too. How old is your son?
How old is he? 10.
Oh, no, that's too big for him, bro. You gotta get a small one, bro. This thing goes 65 miles an hour.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, though. No, you don't.
Okay.
Yeah. You want something for him, but not this one. You want a small one.
So I might get some shit like that for
you. I want to get that for you.
How much is it?
This is $2,500.
Yeah. Thank you, boy.
Respect, man. Irie.
What is it? You right?
Yeah, you. Why you wear me? Yeah. Side and death.
I just saw it. I was looking on the phone, those. The expensive one, those are.
Yeah.
Those are the more expensive one.
Yeah.
It doesn't come with the seal, right?
Yeah, I have the seal.
You can put it on?
Yeah, well, I don't want the seal.
It works, it works.
Yeah, it does. It really does.
You got a lot of fun and you can go everywhere. The fun. Make it up.
I agree. You know what you're talking about.
Yeah, that comes with a seat.
Yeah. The seat goes on these four bolts.
Oh, okay.
It seats it.
Yeah. I don't like the seat.
You drop it up, I'll do a drop off.
Probably too tall for the seat.
I ride the seat once and you have no control really. Maybe because I'm too tall, I don't know.
Back with your camera and everything.
So you have the GoPro there, man. I just don't want to count of file. Click. You see me? Show them the grid, how do you know?
Yo, I'll give you 300 for it.
Huh? For this? Yeah, for this?
Yeah, man.
This one is used, man. You don't want this one. You want to get unlocked.
That's just fast, huh? Yo, how long the battery lasts?
60 miles.
Man, that's a long time.
One charge.
That's a long time.
It's a long way, man. Go to Brooklyn.
Yeah.
I've been to Arlington. You know Arlington? Mm-hmm. It's all Cambridge. You know, they got everything. You got the indicator on.
Mm-hmm.
You got the brake lights and thing. I brought the lamp. I got headlights up there, two headlights, bright headlights.
You go to work with that?
Huh? Yeah, every day. When it's not raining.
Save a lot of money, bro.
Yeah. Even though parking is still free now, I still drive a car. I just love the joy of driving.
No gas.
Yeah. It's not even all that. It's just love being out there, you know? You know, it's winter time, it's gonna be back in the car.
Yeah, speaking of traffic.
Once I rode it a couple of times, my friend going, that's the reason why I bought it. Like, he gave me a ride. And I said, yeah, like, another time. Hey, man, can I have another ride? Yeah, and I said, you know, I'm going to buy one. And the next day, I bought it.
Yeah, let's do it right. You tell me, I'm
going
to buy one. Eh? Can I start off here?
Yeah, I paid 2 and 3 to start off here because. You street then on. Down there and take that. I don't know if anything's set, man. Love it, man.
You get the chance to switch up the gear.
Huh?
You get one and switch up the brake.
Yeah, man.
I'm a leg off of the gas. Yeah, that's touch the brake right there.
Oh, see, gas, yes, see, that's right, dude.
Yes, that's right.
Right like this, see, I want and I squeeze this. You know, so when it come down to you, you that squeeze I got on, see, it's leg off.
No, but the out front brake this, right?
Yeah.
You know how the front brake kind of that.
You'll get used to it. It's fine. Yeah. You know, nothing good at the first time, because bicycle, even for motorcycle, I still, you know, but bicycle, you still, yeah.
Bicycle.
I mean, I run in the morning the other night out of the park, I said. Right this up.
Boy, about that. Boy, about that.
Yeah, bro. Peace.